All right, this is the one. Hey guys, thank you so much for coming back to my channel, checking out this video. A few weeks ago, I posted a video. Man, it's been so long. Anyways, I posted a video about this thing, or this guy, whatever you wanna call it. So a few weeks ago, I posted a video of me opening this up and just checking it out, balancing it, putting a camera on here. I've been using it for the past couple weeks, and I've gotta say, I am super impressed with this thing. I've done a music video shoot, I've done some regular fun shoots that I'm gonna show later on in this video. And if you still have not picked this up, hopefully after this video you will. So, all right, let's not take too much time. Let's get straight into this video. And 3, 2, 1. So there you have it, the DJI Ronin S in action, full force, running around. I did not take, it was not like I was trying to walk super smoothly to get any of these shots. So I was actually running in all of, in most of them I was running or using a longboard or something like that to try to get across and get those shots. Just a few little tweaks, things that you can do, little transition movements. Hope you guys like that. So please, if you like this video, give it a huge thumbs up, subscribe to this video, check out more videos that I have up, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, also, I have a couple vlogs coming up that are from California and the North Shore, and in one of them, I actually crashed my drone. So make sure you stay in tune for that. So I think you'll wanna subscribe to see how that crash actually happened. All right, that's it. Thank you guys. See you next time.